Why, thank you.
He must be one of those pregnophiles.
Pregnophile? What's that? That's not something.
Yeah, sure it is. You know, there's all kinds of weird fetishes, like people who are into weird costumes, or feet, or monogamy.